last live stream. Today we will be role-playing as a civilian for Buckeye State Roleplay. Their Discord and all that is in the description. This stream is powered by Restream. Restream lets you stream on all kinds of, for example, Twitch, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter. It lets you do stream on all those at once. So please go check them out. Today we'll be playing on Buckeye State Roleplay 5M Civilian slash Criminal. Jesus Christ, I can't say anything right now. Criminal. Save. Alright guys, I don't know why it says stream is ending, I meant that. Alright, let's get to the game. Alright guys, so first, we're going to go try and get into some trouble. Oh, give me a minute. Got some notifications. Alright guys, let's start this. So Buckeye State Roleplay is a kind of professional server. Actually, it's more on the professional side. Also, I didn't register this Bronco and the cat before I even start talking. Yeah, anyways, it is a whitelisted server. The application is really easy. Just try your best on it. If you would want to join, it's all in the description. Here it is.
Hello, honey.
This is my cousin. First, let's go ahead and do gas.
Sir?
Yes, ma'am?
Why you drive through my property, I thought?
Property, what?
Why you come through my property like that?
Patalala, what?
I'm going to this house. And I'm from out.
I don't understand what you're saying, ma'am.
Let me see that dick, baby.
I'm gonna go ahead and cut that out my stream.
Hello. Hello, officer. Have a good day. My name the Ring Ring. I'm the single. Hit me up, baby.
Hey, bud. You want to get shot in the face? Put it down. Now.
I own the place. Make me, bitch.
I don't care. Put it down.
What do you get? Oh, look, officer. He's threatening me with a weapon.
I don't care. I'll shoot you in your head even if the officer's there. You shouldn't be freaking putting fuel on my vehicle. And ain't no one want to freaking hit you up because you're ugly.
I think we're pausing RP for a minute, boys.
What?
Community meeting.
Contacting staff members.
Alright, stream. Let me go mute
this. I'm
gonna
say this again, and I guess I'm gonna continue to have to say this.
Alright guys, we're gonna end up, we're probably gonna end up arrested, but it doesn't matter.
Alright, you're good to go.
Alright, please uncuff me so check I get out of here and probably damage this problem.
Yeah.
Frick you.
Oh my god, guys, he said frick.
What the heck? Why did that get off?
Because you have to take it off.
Proper tight.
No, I know that.
Just fucked it up.
Yeah, it'd be okay.
How do you get your license with that?
Get my license plate, I don't care. Hey, what'd you put back there on my freaking stuff, homeboy? Whatever.
Keep on throwing burnouts and see what's gonna happen. Rave, right now.
What's where the fuck you going, you slob?
What'd you say, mate?
I said, what's where you going?
Hey, buddy, get out of your car. Right now, mate.
Ma'am, if you did not move, I'm gonna run you over. Don't make me do it.
Come on, honey. Come on, honey.
Yeah, you know where you at, man. You
officer,
know where
help.
You at right now.
I don't get too close about shit.
Oh, shit, bro.
Take things in a Lenin direction now, but not Vladimir.
By the way, we'll play with it. Now I know how it feels for you. Okay, so I'm gonna be more serious. Whooping.
Hey, dickhead.
Look what you done now, huh? Trying to frame me and everything. That's stupid, man. Stupid. Oh, yeah, I found that little tracker you put on my vehicle. You do it again, I'm gonna pop in your face. You got that? We'll run you over. You hear me? He's weird. This kid is everywhere. Get out of my vehicle. Get out of my vehicle.
Mike.
Get out of my vehicle. Officer. I'm sorry, but my vehicle here. Can you get this person out my vehicle, please?
He hit me multiple times and keeps running away.
Get in. I'm gonna kick you out my vehicle if you not get out. I'm going to kick you off and it's going to hurt you.
Yo, man, you got the one viewer. That's pretty sick, man.
Get off?
Why you hit me? Why you hit me? Why you hit me? Why you hit me? Why you hit me?
I pushed you out.
I got to my seat belt. I holding.
Okay, there you go.
Oh my god, they hit me again.
Oh my god, look what you done. Pulling me over? What? Whatever. Officer.
Get back in your vehicle.
Officer, can you hear me? Hello?
Back in the vehicle.
Dang it.
Back in your vehicle.
Oh my god. I swear you were when all the most beautiful people.
Yes, sir. I just like registration proof of insurance.
There you go. It's not letting me.
God damn it! What's your first and last name?
I'm sorry, I was in a hurry. That a truck tried to.
Officer, that man hits me off my bicycle.
This man, this freaking guy, girl, whatever she is or he, keeps trying to freaking.
You'll hit me.
No, I have not. No, you've been.
I have a birthday cup.
You've been harassing me. Listen, if you don't get out here, I'm gonna handle you myself. Get.
Do it. They're right in front of these officers, huh?
Hey, ma'am, can you go ahead and keep it going?
Thank you, ma'am.
He hit me.
No, I didn't. You've been harassing me,
ma'am,
all day.
Ma'am, just keep it going, ma'am. We'll deal with this later. Just keep it going. I promise we'll deal with
he
it later.
He hit me.
It's okay. Keep it going.
Can I write a report?
Ma'am, you gotta leave our area, okay? Hey, Sheriff.
Hey, ma'am.
How you doing?
What's going on with you right here?
Can I talk to you, ma'am, if you can hear me?
In a 45, so he's most likely been in a jail kit.
Okay, gotcha.
Ma'am, can I talk to you?
What's going on, sir?
Do I have permission to step out my vehicle and go in front of my vehicle and talk to you, please?
I'm not sorry at the moment. Can you go ahead and turn your vehicle off?
It is off. It sounds up. Wait. Okay, never mind.
Okay, thank you. Now we can speak right here. What's going on? All right.
So that woman, guy, or whoever gender he is, he, she, whatever it is, it keeps on freaking harassing me and stuff, saying I'm hitting her. I have never hit anyone. There's no scratch on my vehicle anywhere.
Okay. Well, look, sorry. We can deal with that later after we're done dealing with you. You know, if you have dash cam footage or anything.
Alright. I do have a weapon. I do have my pistol. It is registered. About that, I will come to the sheriff's office after this stop.
Okay, is that weapon going to be in the vehicle right now?
Yes, ma'am. So my lip.
Do you have any other weapons in the vehicle?
No, ma'am. Am I getting arrested? Why am I getting questioned?
Go ahead and talk to that sheriff over here. Go ahead and talk to him.
Alright, sir. So, the gun on your hip? You know you're not supposed to have that, right?
Well, what do you mean, sir? Sir?
You understand that you're not supposed to have that gun, right?
What do you mean?
You're a felon. You're not supposed to.
I am not a felon. I've never been arrested.
Never been arrested?
No, none at all. I've never.
So your name is, what's your name?
Yeah, it's gonna be Thomas Floyd. I've never been arrested.
Thomas Floyd, alright.
Yes, I've been given big tickets, but I've not got a felon. Like, I've never been arrested.
You're showing a arrest report here, but there's no narrative. I'll just remove that for you.
Oh, thank you. So, I've never got arrested.
Hey, Sheriff, I'm gonna go talk to this lady up here and see if she can get out of here, okay?
Yeah, she's been harassing me.
So, any reason, if you give me a good enough excuse why you went 82 past my radar?
Well, I was trying to catch her to this truck that hit me. I don't know if, unless. No, that's after I got it repaired, and, like, he got away from me the first time, so I had to go get it repaired.
Back end damage. I definitely see the back end damage.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess I didn't repair it, but he hit me, and then I tried to chase him, but he got away because I got pulled over. So that's why I was trying to get him.
Alright. You know? So, being that you did the speed, alright, Mr. Thomas, I'm gonna give you the benefit of the doubt. I'm gonna go talk to my other deputy sheriff over here, and we gonna see what we gonna do for you, alright? Hey, Quan.
Hopefully I'm not getting arrested.
Hey, Sheriff Fogan, your father, Deputy Daquan, Warren County Sheriff's Office.
Yes, sir.
Alright, sir, you want to go ahead and step up the vehicle, sir?
For what?
Gonna be going today for reckless endangerment. Can't be going that fast.
I'm
gonna try to cut you the benefit of the doubt, but you gotta go for reckless endangerment.
But he legitimately tried to hit and run. I'm not gonna, what? No.
Okay, look, he's not gonna tell you to step out.
I didn't see a vehicle in front of you. I just
You did not see a red track that pulled into the yellow jacket.
So just please step out the vehicle, I'm detaining you.
Shut up, man.
And we'll talk about this in a second, okay?
I'm talking to this officer over here.
Hey, go ahead, step out. It's him. Step out. It's gonna turn into something more if you don't step out.
Alright, well, I will report to you later. Don't you touch me. Let me shut my door first.
I'll shut your door. Well, they'll shut your door.
Stupid pig.
Look, now you just avoided an extra charge that you could have got.
Okay, hold me up.
What's extra charge? I'm trying to.
No, you're not
going to
get one, but.
I'm not talking about y'all, sir. I'm talking about this girl. Or whatever she is.
Who's vehicle does he want to go in after I'm done searching him?
I want to go in the officer that actually pulled me over, my main officer. I'm gonna go with him. He's kind of nice.
Okay, sir. Anything on this gun? Poke me, stick me, and stab me?
Yes, I got a gun. Do you not see on my side?
I see that. Anything else
him.
On you?
Let me search him. You're a female. Maybe I should search him.
All right.
Yeah.
Maybe because I'm a flame. Maybe because I'm a male. Here it is.
Sir. What do you mean there's gonna be a report later?
What was that, sir?
I said, what do you mean there's gonna be a report later?
Don't worry about that.
Hey, do you see his plate? That DMV would never approve that, so hold on.
Actually, I don't care if they will approve it. I had it customized like that, so I don't care. I just got that truck. It was just like that, by the way. I just got it, and I don't feel like changing it. I'm lazy.
I'm just gonna cuff you, alright? Not gonna put them on too hard.
I was not talking about you, I was talking about that woman. I called her a bitch because how she didn't even let me shut my door. She just completely just grabbed my arm.
Aren't wanting to go on just there. What's up, bro? Flick your SMS one and then put your hands back down.
Fuck me!
Oh, what was that?
Oh, me!
Flick your SMS. Oh, what?
That's astonishing!
What was that now? All I heard is car crashing.
Hey, what's his name?
It's gonna be Thomas Bullwood.
Thomas Boyd.
I was at your mama's house last night. Yeah, no, no. Right. No, not you, officer. Not you. I got your piece in.
I'm gonna sit you in a Tahoe, alright? Just sit tight for me.
Alright, baby.
Can you fill out the tow sheet, Dave?
What the heck? It just made me get out. Sorry about that.
You fill out the tow sheet for Dave?
Yeah.
I appreciate you. I appreciate you, man. As always.
Yep.
You have a nice day.
Oh, is this all wrapped up here?
Yeah, Daquan's gonna get the vehicle towed for me.
Alright.
Guys, it looks like we're going to jail. Because I don't remember why, but we are. Doesn't really seem fair. But it's whatever. Hardly. I'm not gonna be a felon after this, am I?
The speed that I'm not gonna give you the reckless endangerment. I'm gonna bump that down to just the misdemeanor.
The misdemeanor, the speed I get, but it ain't arrestable speed, but I get the reckless endangerment.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna give you the reckless endangerment. I'm just gonna give you the
hey officer, can I walk right here?
Yeah, you can.
Alright.
Are you gonna be compliant if I
Yeah, sure, yeah, sure, yeah, sure. If I do, can I get reduced time?
Come in here. It's locked for some reason. Alright. Spin towards this thing. Say cheese for the camera.
Chaws.
Alright. I'm coming here. Pick a cell, one and only cell.
Right. I like this one. This one's comfy. You know, I was once holding here for 13 minutes. It was pretty trash.
That's pitiful. Can I turn around so I can take those cuffs
yeah,
off?
Yeah, sure, I can. Can I just stand in here for how long? Because they're going to natural jail, you know what I mean? How long am I going in for?
I have no clue yet. but I'm gonna try to give you the least amount of time I can.
Alright, we'll do.
You've been so very compliant with me and respectful to me, I really do appreciate it.
No problem. Hey, wouldn't that officer get there? You just right poof. We woo poof. Didn't you?
You were just like poof.
Officer.
What was your name again?
It's gonna be Thomas Floyd.
Thomas Floyd.
Oh, hey, you look familiar. Oh, now he's walking away. That's me.
Are you a supervisor?
Well, I am. Yes.
What's going on? Face. You didn't see anything, did
you? I have a quick question. Do you know about back or something so we don't conflict with them?
What's up?
Okay, so is it allowed to see the other deputies wearing
your baseball cap? The mask?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd assume so since we have a quote unquote pandemic going on. Still have the right to wear their little mask. American flag. If you could wear possibly a black one. Not like that, fuck no. Yeah, no. If you have a black one would be fine. Like that. But not one with design on it. Or maybe.
Can you come to me, sir? Thank you.
All right, there you go, sir. How long am I gonna be here? Since you tripped? Seconds, guys. That's wow. This must be a real customer. Just so y'all don't have to look like that. This is what I look like. Just for now, we'll meet the desk cop. Oh, Lord. Alright, guys, we're back on. Let's go get some... Oh, my God. Why is it still on? Is the freaking thing still going?
You're mocking me, aren't you? Oh, no, 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 no. You guys
look an alien! I'm sorry, guys. Guys, hey, officer. Officer. Okay, whatever. It's 42 people, and I barely even see anything. Oh. SSR guys, I have no action. I haven't been able to do that. Peace time in bird is still being available. I have to change everything.
Past staff and just people.
Hello, officer. Hello? Officer.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Do you know why the, peace time is on?
Why the what is on?
The peace time. You know what I mean?
Community meeting.
It's been so long, I thought it was over.
I know. I'm waiting for it to be over so I can just RP already.
Yeah, I'm over here trying to freaking stream. Interrupt my stream now. I can't do anything. I can't run from the.
Yeah, dude. I'm sure this meeting is just about finished up. I'm not even listening to half the shit. In fact, I just took a shower and went and got dinner, and it's still going. Like, what the fuck?
That's what I'm saying. I went to go eat. I went to go take out the dogs, feed the dogs, eat.
Yeah.
Then I had to do laundry, and it's still going.
I've already done. Dude, I've already walked around the whole world, and fucking, it's still going.
Oh my god, for real.
Yeah. By the way, slow down.
Dude, oh yeah, I forgot how long they reach.
I caught you at 86.
I'm a deputy myself.
Yeah, dude, I caught you at 86.
Yeah, that's why I pulled over at first. I thought you were gonna pull me over.
Yeah, you're good, dude. I thought you were part of that Blackwater security or whatever.
No, actually, I'm not. No.
Yeah, I didn't think so because they have black Broncos. You have a gray one.
No, that's black. Not black.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, from this color and the sun hitting it.
No, you're good. You're good. Well,
yeah.
If you don't mind, I'll be in front of you chilling because I do have to. I'm probably about to just pause my stream and just wait till the community is over.
Yeah, dude, I'm pretty sure this meeting's almost over.
Yeah. All right, well, I'll be in front of you.
Cool, man.
All right. Alright guys, I'm probably gonna pause my stream just for right now due to the fact there is a community meeting, so there's nothing really to do. I might have to end it, but I'll see. Alright, be right back, guys.
Wait. No, that's not.
Let it clutch. Let it clutch. Let it clutch. Yes, sir. Clutch.
Where are you,
guys,
bitch?
I'm back. Alright, I'm back. What'd you say?
I said I'm a big fan of yours.
Who? Wait, you subscribed? Tell me you didn't, please.
Who?
In career as a human What? Hop in, Wing Wing. I'll take you to your shop.
Who? Who?
Simp! Simp!
Who?
Who? What?
Asked.
Guys, you know what time it is?
Ring Ring don't like you. You know you don't. I heard what you just said. You got your mouth open, man. My friend, you got your mouth open. What you going to do to me? You gonna shoot me? You said you gonna shoot me?
I'm gonna tase you. Put your gun down.
Do it.
Wing Wing, put your gun down. Wing Wing. Oh my god. Well, that's gone. That's gone now. I gotta stop messing around. Hi, can you go get him? Hey, he's in a black. He's in a.
We'll go get him.
Nah, let go. Yeah, well, I gotta fix something to my tree.
You don't need to wake up. What's happening?
Oh my god, why is it doing this? Alright, there you go. Aw, oh, get him!
Oh, it's on fire.
Run him over! Go! Don't worry about me. Easily hit her. Put your hands up. Oh my god, I can't believe this is what we gotta get out of here. Get out of here. You might want to go.
The country. That's the green agenda. Eating.
I didn't see nothing.
I don't know what you're talking about. The great people of America. Let's go burn up her shop. Go to.
Wants to see what I drink and what I defecate every night. And I don't think
well, what's that shop called?
I don't think so either.
Let's play another call.
Over there on Panorama.
My stupid husband thinks it'd be fun if we did one of DNA test kits.
Give me a postal.
Again.
I gotta get some gas.
It's 277. Him, hey, I gotta. Hey, can we get in this one? Can we get in my vehicle? I'll let you drive.
Oh, I'll just ride with you. Come on.
All right, hold up. Let me get. I gotta find it.
Oh shit! Sexy truck.
Who said sexy truck?
I have no idea. I think it was that sheriff.
I think it was. I really do think it was.
I'm not gonna lie, I was looking around for a truck.
That's what I was doing. I was like, a truck? Hold on, what? Yo, do I hear a plane? Hopefully Wing Wing's ain't at her shop. You want to get out and refill, or you want me to?
I can.
Alright. I'm gonna get out too. I'm gonna get a smoke.
Hey, you got bigger guns. Don't want to smoke
you. It's not letting me get gas.
You gotta go on this side. It's. Are you new?
No, I've been playing here for a while.
Ah, okay, gotcha. What's your Discord? If we get in a Discord call.
I can add you to the party.
Oh, okay. It's Thomas Boyd. Yeah, I'll put it in your general alert. Alright, I'm in general right now. I just posted, it's Thomas V. Stupid.
What are you?
Hello.
Hey.
Oh, hang on. Oh, yes.
Hey, if you just at me on the Discord, you can...
What is your... What is your thing?
It's Gar Goldie Nuts.
Alright. Invite me to the call. Alright. Who's this?
What's up?
Like whose party is this? I mean, whose Discord is this?
It's me and my buddies.
Whose is like the owner?
King Fees.
Okay. King Fees. Okay, is it okay if I become like a staff member?
Honestly, that we doesn't even have any staff members in here. Like, it's just me and my brother.
Okay. Well, I'm Thomas Void. I'm streaming right now, so, you know.
Cool.
Yeah. Alright,
yeah.
No, let's go. I'll be back.
Yep.
Oh my god, you missed me. Oh my god.
Hey, hurry up and get this gas. We need to get out of here.
Hey, you might want to get that truck ready. I'm gonna hop in the passenger.
Yep, I'm ready.
Yo, what the fuck?
That guy. Go. Go fast.
There's a cop right here.
No, I know.
Oh, okay.
I'm surprised you're pulling around. Wait, is someone chasing us?
I'm 100% sure. It looked like someone made that corner pretty sharp.
Yeah, that's... We might want to change cars. Go behind here. Oh. I didn't see nothing. okay. It'll DV when I spawn it. Missed one. Crap. Motorcycles? Nah. Yes. You wanna go on motorcycles?
Yeah, that's fine. I have a motorcycle.
Alright. I gotta recustomize one.
I might have to make one for this case.
I might do Katana, cause this one's actually kind of fast. But at the same time...
Yeah, I have a Katana as well.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna register it because we are gonna be doing bad stuff, so.
Is there a way out that way?
Hang on. Dark web. Alright, let's go.
Alright, what's that?
There's a. I do need to customize it and put turbo and all that on. Alright, I'm not even gonna do it. I'm not even gonna put a plate on it. There's a, like, if you go to the rear bumper, there's go rear bumper number 3, there's no,
Yep. That's what I run.
Give me a quick minute. I'm gonna run the mint green lights. And then there's gonna be red towers.
I'll follow you.
Alright, give me a minute. I gotta save it. Just in case we lose them again. Alright.
Where are you from?
Real life or in game?
Real life, yeah.
I'm from Georgia.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm actually in Ohio.
Oh, okay, nice. What motorcycle you got? Do you get the Ninja?
Yeah.
You get the Chrome, don't you?
Chrome. Yeah. It is the only way I can get it to change color.
Alright, let's go back to Wings truck. Stop. Ooh, hold up. There it is. Don't be a personal. Yes! I'm saving this.
Hey, let me save it, too, if you don't mind.
No, you're good. This is what I've been looking for. Now we can DVDs. I might want to save that one too. Station.
Yep. Flywheels?
No, the other one.
Actually in Sandy?
Yeah. That one.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful flying down Joshua if you're gonna go East Joshua Road that way. Be careful, there's a cop there. He's gonna be mad. Okay, 31.
cause some trouble. Oh, never mind, the key sign's already enabled. I'm not just live on YouTube.
Are you on Twitch too?
Yeah, I'm like everything. Twitch, Facebook, yeah. YouTube, Twitter.
Nice.
I can show you the app. But it lets me like stream on anything that lets me stream on.
Right.
Aw, dang. Dang. I tried, man. Aw, did you go over? Did you go over the speed limit?
Yep.
Yep. He's after you. He's not after me, I know that for sure. Chasing me. Hold on, what? Officer, you got the wrong guy. You got the wrong guy, officer.
No, I got both of you.
Wait, for what?
You're lane 67.
I was going... No, I wasn't. That was my bud. That, on the dirt road,
Alright, so you're lane 73 then?
No. That was my... That was me. That was going 60. Hey, is that tow for me?
Yeah, but you're on the roadway behind me, so yeah, go ahead and step off.
Wait, what, huh?
You were driving on the road behind me, correct? On the roadway, the paved road?
No, I was not. No, I turned and I hit the dunes. I didn't go.
Uh-huh, let me look at my dash cam.
Go ahead, I don't care. Pig. Aiden, keep coming to my room. I'm going to slap inside your face so hard. Oh, I said that on stream. Dang, bro. Do it again, I didn't see it. Yo, come back to me, I'm over here on Nowhere Road. On the dirt road that you went. Come back to me and pass.
What do you mean, no sir? Right. You are in the front or you are in the back? Way.
Hurry up. Where are you at?
Deputy Dave Hallmark, County Sheriff's Office. Back by East Joshua. 267 to 15. Thank you, driver's license, registration, proof, insurance.
I got a question. Was I going on the dirt road? Is when you caught me going...
Whenever you were going on Joshua, I believe you were on the paved road because your buddy was on the paved road flying, doing a wheelie.
Oh, no, I was not on the paved road. I was on the side of the paved road, but I was not on the side of it. No, I was
right, well, you still got to follow the speed limit.
Well, not on the dirt road. I don't.
On the side, yes, you do.
Dude, hurry up. The 304. 304 is supposed to. What now?
On near the railroad tracks, that's supposed to 25. So, I mean, if you want to go that way, we can.
If you want to what?
The side of the railroad track, that's a 25, right? That's the one you said you're going on? Correct?
Oh, there's my friend. I told him I'll meet him. I gotta go. Oh, my God. I just don't know where I gotta go.
Ooh.
Oh wait, no, never mind. There's a burger for us. That's not right.
Yep, yeah.
Yeah, I just realized. Disregard that, officer. I didn't see there was a priority in progress. I don't think he's here.
Alright, okay, just leave it at this point. I don't care.
Are you sure? I didn't know there was a freaking progress.
No, you're good to go. It doesn't matter.
Okay. Be safe. He had to go anyways. Alright, where you want to meet up?
Nah, I don't care. I'm over here at the flywheels.
Yeah, I'll be at the flywheels. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh my god.
That's great. I'm back. Alright, let's get it filled up. What is going on? Hey, Wing Wing. Oh, you want. I'm about to punch you off that bike if you don't get on somewhere now. You hit me. That hurt.
I'm sorry. Shut up.
Oh my god. Bitch. You're good. Hey, watch your mouth towards girls, homeboy. Oh, yeah? You got a katana? Yeah, you come on then. Come on. Yeah, boy.
Shut up. Don't mess with Wing Wing.
Don't mess with what?
With Wing Wing.
Oh, yeah? Alright, come on, I know Quandi or. Oh, okay.
I think she had enough.
Bruh, you had to hit my fucking car.
You did not hit your car.
She did not hit your car. Bruh.
You did not.
You did.
No, I did not. Shut up.
Yeah, I feel that.
Get out of that motherfucking town right now.
Hell no. I ain't going nowhere.
I'm going to drag you out.
Chicken.
Drag you out.
Please
don't.
20 bucks says you won't.
Oh my god.
Never mind. I'm gonna go head out. Hey, we better head out. Actually, I got one more thing to do. No. Go. I'm sorry. Bro, dude, I didn't know. Dude, I hit their car and. Next minute, I know, they let the windows down. There's like four of them in the freaking vehicle. I'm like, so this is awkward. dick.
So.
Hey, fool. Hey, meet me on Route 68 going towards the bank. He ran me over. Stupid piece of crap.
You're shooting our priority, my boy.
Oh, there's priority. Oh, crap. I didn't know. Sorry, my fault.
Don't you say?
I said my fault. I didn't know.
You're good, my boy.
Yo, that's a nice Assassin's Creed outfit.
Say what?
Nothing. I just said your car is trash. You can't catch me. You're trash.
You're trash, bro.
What'd you say?
I said, boy, you just got ran over by this car. Shut up.
You might want to run. You might want to run. I'll be driving. Oh, Lord. Oh, crap. They're turning around. Oh no, I'm about to die, my guy. Hey, I got a question before you crash.
What?
Come here. I got a question. Stop. I got a question. I'm gonna go mess with them.
Not stupid.
Baby Wally, he's some hot nigga. I told him only get busy with the clocks, nigga. Try to run down and you can catch a shot.
Oh,
cash out.
Where you at, bro?
Hey, Smokey, learn to drive, man.
You suck at driving. They lighten up him. Oh, no, they're not. Dude, that's some bull, bro. Nah, I'm gonna knife one of them. Hold it. Where'd they go? Thank you.
Look at this guy.
They're trying real bad. Bro, they're really trying. Dude, come help me scratch up these halls.
Where are you at?
24/7 in Sandy. Oh god, I love this, bro.
Of course you're in the fucking front.
Yeah, dickhead, run away.
I'm gonna get jumped. Dude, I need your help. Please.
Travers.
I'm a Travers. Yeah, Travers.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming.
Okay.
Let's dip. Man, he definitely got some broken bones on that shit. Let's dip, bro.
Dickhead. Oh. Come through, dickhead. Pussy.
Oh my god.
I need you to come bring me to the hospital.
Alright, hold on, I'm following.
Yeah, follow them and I'm gonna respawn and I'm gonna kill him. Dead in the air. I'm dead in the air. Oh lord. Oh, I can't even pull out.
Yo, in there, Ragdoll.
He just hit me with a katana sword.
Yeah.
Like, what? Like, where did you pull that out from?
Oh, lord. I'm gonna kill him. Once I respawn, I'm gonna kill him.
You know, I'm talking about, like, real kill, dog. Like, I'm gonna go up to him and pop in the face. I don't know if there's cooldown or not. Oh my god. Officer, right here. Sorry about that. I don't know why I have my game lagged out. Okay, it was a red SUV. It was three guys, all of whom I think African Americans. Red SUV, big wheels. I'm gonna go hunt him down now, so I'll call you when I get him.
No.
Let me just kill him and go get my bike real quick.
Did you not state that they just tried to run you over? No, come here.
Then I gotta get my motorcycle.
I think they went towards Yellow Jack.
I know. I'm gonna get him. I just gotta work on these gates. Where are they at?
I think they went towards Yellow Jet.
Where are they at? Oh, I see you.
Right now.
I'm gonna catch them. I'm freaking gonna pop their tires. Where are they at? Hey, I found them.
I was getting ran over.
Hey, buddy, you put me in a hospital. What's wrong with you?
Go pick your boy up, bro.
Yeah, yo, buddy,
he
got sliced up too. He sliced up too.
Your buddy in the hospital too.
Yeah, keep pushing, bro. Dickhead.
Get in. No. Come on. Yeah, I know where they are now. They're over on Kenneran Drive, heading back towards them.
Okay. I'm at the gas station.
I didn't mean to do the command. Oh my god, I done frameless again. Jesus. I'm dead now. They're gonna run me over. Don't you do it!
Ah, dickhead. Get the fuck out.
Yeah, turn around.
Dickhead.
How are you doing?
God, you hit my fucking car, dickhead.
I didn't hit shit. Hey, Slag, shut the fuck up, bitch. I ain't even talking to you. Who's driving the car, you?
Bro, hey, what?
This stand right here, bro. What? You. Who's driving the car, you?
Damn, my bad.
Oh my god. They...
Yo, fuck. Alright, Tosser, what are you doing? You driving the car, yeah? Was you driving the car?
Fuck up,
dickhead.
Hey,
what the fuck are you doing?
Oh, Lord Jesus. I love messing with them, though. No.
Get this. I
swear. Dude, they're after me. Holy...
Let me slice you up again, dickhead.
The hell was that guy's problem?
I don't know.
You gonna go get him?
Ah, my wound! Dude, I'm getting jumped. I need help. I need help. Gas station in Sandy. Like, now.
What's this thing?
Ah! Dude. Hit him. Pick my body up and go.
Oh. If any staff can respond, please just stop. Drop me off at the hospital.
I was gonna say we were having like we were just role playing out each other, that's why we were shooting. Oh, I ain't worried about.
I drop me, bring me in. Drop me at the hospital. Okay. Going through the doors, the two doors. Yep. Alright, turn. Yep. There we go. Why am I acting like you're new to this freaking server? Jesus Christ.
Oh, I just got booted.
Oh, no, RDM times 3.
Yeah.
You've been kicked. All right, just join back. I don't know why you were kicked.
Yeah, I don't know.
He didn't argue. We didn't, like... Hang on. I'm just gonna call an admin.
And they beat us up, but yet when we defend ourselves, we get kicked.
Yeah, that's because priority was on, cooldown was on. So I'm just gonna give me a minute. I'm getting staff to explain to them. Well, I can respawn now. Spawn. Alright, back to teleportation area, Cindy PE, FD. Got your bike, I just repaired it.
Alright. I'm gonna spawn in Sandy. That's crazy.
Come on, man.
Retarded. Don't you hit me in my vehicle,
Going
in
front of me, asshole.
What'd you say? I will crack your windshield.
You're gonna crack my windshield?
Oh yeah, I will.
I dare you, man.
Stupid piece of crap car. Why am I getting pulled over? Stupid pig, I'll kill you. Why am I getting pulled over, officer? Officer.
Is there a reason you were driving on top of the hospital?
Someone happened. I just got back in the city, so when I spawned my motorcycle, it put me on top of it.
Okay. No, I kind of figured, but I just wanted to double check. You weren't up there just having a good time.
No, but I'm probably going to go back up there. Nothing.
Let's say you go back up there. It's technically trash. It's actually another
one. Yeah, don't go back up there. I get it. Your bike spawned in up there. But right, I won't don't do go
again.
Back up there.
All right, I won't do it again. Sorry.
And make sure if you've got this thing on the road that it's registered.
Last time I checked in Sandy, we are allowed to have dirt bikes that's not registered. We just have to follow the street rules. I've never been in trouble.
All right, buddy.
Am I free to go?
Yep, let me walk back to my car as soon as I turn my lights off. You're good to go, buddy.
All right, we'll do it.
Hey, officers, I got a quick question for you before you let this guy go.
Dang, he got roasted. Dude, this guy's reporting me.
Huh?
This guy's reporting me. I'm gonna try to find the red guys again. When cooldowns come, I'll start popping. Trash car.
Wait, I'm right here.
Huh? Where? Oh crap, you right are. Yeah, pick up that one and just respawn it.
Should we take it over here?
No, just respawn it, it's way faster. And you're already down.
Yeah.
Oh Lord, Jesus Christ, I didn't even mean to do this. Oh Lord. Just gonna respawn. Dude, I'm gonna let this fill up and I'm just gonna drive away with it. I'm just gonna drive away with the fuel pump.
God, when did gas get so expensive?
Oh my God, when did gas get so expensive? Back over toward yellow jet where they might be.
Alright.
Where are you at?
Coming down. Yeah, flywheels.
Hi, I'm coming. I gotta call one more scene. I'm just gonna go flying down to offshore and end up. Follow me.
I can do slash duty. I can do slash duty real quick. Alright, keep going, and just hold it. Just hold the speed limit. No matter what. Keep going. Really. Try to do Willy.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah, you gotta slow down a little bit. Yep. Yep. There he is. Yep. There he goes. He's gonna fly right past.
He flew right past.
What up?
Right past. Oh,
bro, it looks dope in here now.
Does it?
Yeah. I only got 50. I only hooked up 50. I bought 100 feet and I only hooked up 50 of it.
But you're streaming.
Oh, I'm not turning on tonight, but shoot. Maybe tomorrow.
Shoot.
I'll send you a picture of it. Bro. Don't jeez me.
Yo, I'm over here going down the Sonora Freeway towards Sandy. I'm just willing. Or trying really.
Yeah, they were up there beating him up, so I just rolled up, jumped off my bike, and started stabbing him, and he got kicked.
Dude, this freaking guy is holy crap.
Damn, there's already a prior.
Yeah, that means I can't. Alright, dude, I gotta go, so I'll play tomorrow if I can, right?
That's cool.
Up in the air real quick just for fun. See how many cops get over here. Alright, it's time to go. Alright, guys. Let me go and end my stream real quick. Alright, guys. The stream is ending, so if y'all would like more, please leave a